Hey everyone, this is PrinceBrightstar, and this episode is going to be something really special. Despite the fact that Magatsu is attacking, the truth is this emergency quest has been happening for a couple of years now. As I was starting this series up, I realized it would be important to capture moments when they happen to give you my true thoughts. As such, today is the first time we'll be taking a look at some of the footage I've held onto for years now. Now, to put things into perspective, Magatsu was one of the first bosses in the game that managed to wipe a number of groups. Hence why it starts partway through the emergency quest time. I'm going to let the cutscene for this emergency quest play through, and then we're going to join my past self as it attempts to take out Magatsu. Okay, so let's go ahead and get the quest started. It's called Annihilator's Apparition. So yeah, this is like my 6th or 7th attempt at Magatsu here. Very few people have been able to kill him, and as you can see from the timer, this is not my first attempt with this particular set of the emergency quests here. Let me just feed the mag real quick. Alright, here we go! Oh, I'm all turned around. Alright, let's pop the critical field. As you can see, I can just barely hit that damage point up there. Oh, looks like we got somebody down already. Right, let's hop up here. Let's get on this turret here. There we go. Now we're doing some damage. So kind of one of the important things that people are learning at this point is that it's really important to clear the quick trials that come up here, because those are giving us points, which unlock different things as we progress here. So at 100 points, we're going to gain the ability to jump much higher than we previously could, and that should happen at the same time that this kneecap here breaks. All right, there we go. Let's do some more damage. As you can see, Magatsu has all these damage points on it. And I'm in here as a bouncer hunter, just so I can actually make use of my jet boots here. But because of that, that means I'm not exactly using the best equipment in the world for my sword. over to my bullet bow. It's better that I stay on these cannons here, though. Okay, we got another quick trial here. And we need to avoid the barrage again here. Let's cast Dresta. Ooh, I didn't mean to get hit by that. I want to try to heal myself here. Okay, looks like Magatsu has fallen down. Over it. Let's keep using it. Over it. One more. Come on. Somebody put a weak bullet on here, so let's go for the face. Well, one of the many faces, at least. We're a little over halfway to the next ability unlock. Keep firing away. Right, somebody put a weak bullet over there. I found that typically I'm not actually able to hit that spot once that flap opens up, so I'm going to keep going for the main face there. Right, Magatsu is attacking the first of the walls, and we have to take out the adds that it has spawned here. Let's pop the critical field. All Okay, we've cleared that quick trial. But now Magatsu is going to take out the gate. Alright, there goes the first gate. So if Magatsu takes out all three of the gates, the mission has failed. Trying to get this person back up. Okay, and if there's any question about what day I'm filming this on, take a look at the percentage counter up there at the top of your screen. That is only at 15% right now, and there's only like 85 seconds left before that timer runs out. So like I said before, very, very few teams are actually clearing this. And this is like my sixth or seventh attempt now to try to get it clear. Let's get over to this cannon. Alright, for this one we need to avoid the energy tsunami, and it's actually very simple, you just hide behind one of these posts here. Okay, we got another quick trial here. Okay, we need to destroy the visage spheres that are coming out. Okay, and there we go. 16.59%. For the visage spheres, it's been found that most players will fire off some of the really big cannons there to take those out. We need to move. Okay, we need to take out some enemies again. I'm gonna stick up here and keep firing from up here. Alright, let's hop down. Okay, we barely finished that trial. All right, there goes the second gate. Okay, I can't land up there. Let's keep moving. Okay, good. We got more cannons right here. Alright, we need to move again. Okay, we need to avoid the tsunami again. It seems we're clearing the majority of the quick trials here, so we got a good shot at this. Alright, let's fire this thing. Yeah, that's some really good damage right there. 400k per tick. I'm going down! Alright, let's hop up here. Alright, we got two more of these really big cannons here. Let's fire away. Alright, I'm not doing much damage there. Alright, we need to avoid the radiant deluge. Those are these little tower things that are popping up here. Couple more seconds. I think we got it. Each time we clear one of those quick trials, it adds to the points that we have. And once we hit 1,000 points, we'll be unlocking the last ability. Let's pop this player up. Okay, for these things here, we need to fire off at the circles that are on Magatsu. Ooh! Once we get 50 shots on it, it's gonna fall to the ground like it did before. There we go. Let's cast Shifter! And critical field. Over it. Let's keep it up. Over it. And there we go. We passed 1,000. So now our photon points are recovering a lot faster than they did before. And the music has also just changed as well. Let's keep firing away. Okay, Magatsu is going to use this really powerful ability now. Oh, I'm down. Alright, since we just got revived, it really didn't impact us. That's not good. We got 6 visage spheres this time. Alright, let's shoot. There's the last of them. Alright, this gun emplacement is going to break pretty soon. There it goes. All right, we gotta move. Is there anything else that we can use up here? All right, we're gonna have to make a leap and just go to town with our sword. Over end. Let's get some photon points back. This isn't good. The gate's almost gone. Come on! We did it! We did it! Oh, boy. So yeah, that emergency quest was handled a lot differently back then than it is today. You actually had people completing the quick trials, and I don't think there were even any 13-star weapons yet at that point. And as you can see, for today, Magatsu doesn't even make it through the first gate anymore. So players have gotten a lot better since then, and there's still plenty of time left on the clock here. Players are able to complete up to 4 runs of Magatsu, whereby in the past it wasn't limited. Anyway, I'm gonna head up to the camp ship. I'll bring you back in a moment, because we're not done yet here. Okay, so it's time for us to take on the second part of this here. Annihilator Purification. Let's start this up on extra hard mode. And let's grab a Shift to Drink Premium. Now, the only thing that that does for us in this mission is give us a rare drop boost. As we can see, we are pretty close to where the sealed stone is. And so what we have to do here is we have to reseal the Magatsu. Okay, that should take care of one of its knees. There's the other. Let's go TPS style now. Okay, let's recover a little health. Okay, that finishes off the first Magatsu. All let's try to plant a weak bullet here. There we go. Now that's a shame, somebody took it off. Okay, down goes the second Magatsu. We've got about 4 minutes to take out the last one. Now I'm gonna go ahead and shoot it with my laser. Try to do as much damage as I can here. Now the difference with this Magatsu is it has very specific points that you can damage it on. Where'd it go? Over there. Alright, whenever you're seeing these little dark pillars coming on you, you definitely want to dash away from them. Alright, that's it. It's going up into the sky. And one thing you can do to keep yourself alive if you want to, is you can hide behind one of the bigger pillars. And doing that, you do actually survive its big attack. Now, these are big swords here. Looking for some high ground. Here we go. I can't find its weak spot. Darn it, there was too much light. I was blinded. And down goes the last Magatsu. And with that, a great weight has been lifted from my shoulders. I have wanted to show you this footage for years, but couldn't, simply because there was no translation available for that scene earlier in Chapter 3. Magatsu has been resealed, but they will be back. After all, we still have one more battle with Magatsu to do here. As part of Episode 4, a set of bonus missions were released. And we're going to be taking a look at the special mission Magatsu Gold. Let's go ahead and get this started. Alright, let's grab a shift to drink premium. And let's go ahead and pay the gold key. And let's get this going. Now let's hop onto this pad right here, and we're going to summon down an AIS. And let's go to town. Okay, there's the first group. One more from behind. Down you go. Okay, on to the Loran Dam. Okay. We got that guy over there, so we're gonna go ahead and fire our beam. There we go, that finishes him off. Alright, we've run out of time on that one. Let's grab another one real quick. Trying to hide from me, huh? Alright, here comes the Magatsu. Now don't fire your laser immediately. Typically these guys like to jump immediately in front of you. Just like that. Once you're at a safe distance, then you can start to fire away. Let's recover some health. Ooh, nice hits there. Now, while you do have 99 AIS units available to you, the fewer you use, the better your ranking is going to be on this. Right, that side should be all set, so we just have this side to do. Okay, I need to grab another AIS. Alright, they're about to do their big attack there. There it goes. Now its chest is exposed. Oh, it looped up. Alright, so I'm gonna have to do this the hard way then. Alright, it's doing its big attacks again. Yeah, that's one of the more annoying aspects of this fight. Let's see if we can get to the high ground here. Down you go! So with that done, we have a bunch of drops we can pick up here. I've got this rod out since it's going to increase the drop rate of some stuff. Alright, and with that cleared, we've taken out all the forms Magatsu has within the game currently. We'll be starting Chapter 4 of Episode 3 fairly soon. Thank you for joining me today. This is PrinceBrightstar signing off. I'll catch you next time.